My name's Allen Hart, and today we're at a brand new Baxi Platinum Combi Boiler installation that we're installing, and I'm just going to show you how to top the pressure up should you get the E119 fault. So as we can see here, the fault code on the front of the boiler is flashing E119, and E119 on Baxi means low water pressure. So you just have a look at your gauge there and you would see that it's below into the red, which means that the pressure needs to be topped up. So what we'll do here, we'll show you how to do this. So what we need to do, we need to have a look underneath the boiler. So underneath the boiler here, there's some valves. So then valves at the back, we don't touch them. We touch these two front ones. So these two blue ones at the front. So this is the Baxi Platinum. Also the same on the Baxi Duo-Tec as well. So just to start with, I'm going to turn both these valves off. So these are now both in the off position. And then what we need to do is we will slowly, well, first of all, we'll turn this one on. And then we will slowly turn the other valve on here. And then when we look on the pressure gauge on the front of the boiler, we will see the pressure gauge starts to go up. So what we want to do really, we want to top this up so it's just above sort of like the one area. So then we need to just slowly top it up a bit more just to get it above one. So I normally do it up to top of that green really, in between like just over one and a half, and then turn it back off on the bottom. And then blue valves. So we can see there now the fault code is no longer there, and now the boiler will work. So when you turn the boiler back on, it will work. We've actually topped it up to about 2 here, so it's gone a little bit higher, and that's because we're still testing this system. But this is just a demonstration video for you, just to help you. Thank you for taking the time to watch our video, how to repair or refill a Baxi Duo-Tec and Baxi Platinum with an E119 fault code. Thank you.